A remarkable pet dog has received a hero award from the RSPCA. The Schnauzer with a sixth sense saved the lives of his elderly neighbours after they both collapsed.
This dog's loving owners have always doted on their pet. They've always had an inkling Ludwig van Beethoven the Schnauzer was destined for greatness.
Good boy, huh? He's
great. Yeah.
But this old dog has impressed his owners with a new trick. He saved the lives of the elderly neighbours, and the RSPCA has given him a hero award.
It seems to involve the animals' innate sixth sense, if you like.
Ludwig's instincts kicked in last Sunday morning.
He carried on and carried on, wouldn't give up.
The owners followed their demanding dog out the front, where they found their elderly neighbour.
She can't walk properly, so she must have slipped out of her shoes and fell over.
So she was lying helpless?
Yeah, couldn't get up, yeah.
Barbara Gomash had been trying to get help after her husband, who has Parkinson's disease, collapsed. The Werfels called an ambulance, and thankfully now their neighbours are recovering.
He's a good dog.
What makes Ludi even more incredible is he is suffering from cancer. He's 15 years old, but in the time he has left, his owners have promised to absolutely spoil him.
He can get anything he likes. Anything he likes.
Jessica Turner, 10 News.